walk.
We're gonna see how we do. So far, she's doing pretty good. I actually had my dad walk her. She was doing good with him. Well, the only thing is that she wasn't playing. It's probably just like, you know, he's brand new to her. But she was listening. Good girl. Very nice. So just a warning there. Got her attention again. We're getting wet, as you see. I don't know if you can see, because I cannot see the rain. But I feel it. Might be able to hear it. Who's that? Who's that? Beautiful. Very nice. She's doing pretty decent, actually. I think what we need to really test is, like, how is she doing, like, when we take
the
walk?
No. Walk.
When we walk with her. Come on. Come on. I mean, we'll put her on plates. And, I mean, she does pretty good with that. I mean, we haven't practiced it even before training. So people are also doing good. We just need you guys to practice more with her. Wait, you have a ball?
No. Oh, yeah, I do. That was a horrible throw. Mocha, walk. Good girl.
Charlie, here. Nice. Good girl.
Ready? She's too distracted with everything else.
Mm-hmm.
Let her sniff. I'm going to call her. Notice that her recall was not perfect right now. I had to actually use the leash. I'm going to use the e-collar for this time. She doesn't come. Of course, she's like following me nicely now.
That was so good.
You're so smart. She's doing good.
Mm-hmm.
Just like, I'll have to test that recall at some point.